Bonjour, I'm Lucas Leclerc, the General Manager and Winemaker of Château Phocas-Dupré. Château Phocas-Dupré is located in District Médoc, in the highest point of Médoc region, 42 meters. It allows us to have a very good drainage, naturally, when it's raining. We have two main terroirs, gravel on clay and limestones, and we grow Cabernet Sauvignon, Merlot and Petit Verdot. So let's talk about the 2019. The 2019 for us was a quite an easy vintage and a great vintage for Château Phocas-Dupré. Why? Because the weather conditions were very good from the springs until the harvest. We had a very dry and hot summer with some heat waves, very convenient for our microclimate in Château Phocas-Dupré. We had unexpected rain at the end of September, which gave us the opportunity to have a ripe Cabernet, powerful, and juicy and aromatic Merlot. So when we arrive in the harvest, no pressure, easy to pick, we have made a great wine. We start the harvest the 23rd of September and finish the 14th of October. As the Cabernet Sauvignon was so good, we decided to put more Cabernet Sauvignon in the blend, 66% of Cabernet Sauvignon, high rate, 33% of Merlot and 1% of Petit Verdot. Let's talk about what's happened in Phocas-Dupré. I just arrived, it's my first vintage here in Phocas-Dupré. There is a new owner from last July, so we have plenty of projects. So please come and visit us. Please test the 2019 and share with us. Merci beaucoup.